Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
Concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
They've done really well, but I think both have got scope for improvement, for development, because they're not old, and that bodes well for their teammates.
Now we can check on the lineup. Well, often when we look at these three at the back formations, it's designed to get two strikers in with five in midfield, but it's even more enterprising, this.
It is. You've got your two wing-backs who will be bombing up and down, trying to provide the width, and those two lads wide up top will play fairly narrow, I think.
This is the lineup. Well, three at the back. That's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. I certainly don't see it that often. And when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
Waiting is over, the game is off and running, and so are the players. Tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Well, they're in a good position here. This might be dangerous from the corner. Corner. Good distance to the clearance then. Another corner. to get the ball out of the danger zone. It'll be a throw. For it with a fist. Good tackle. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. And he keep possession with that header. Shots on here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. He can only put it behind for the corner. To clear the danger. Crosses in. And that will clear the danger. Shot on! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner given. He's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Lost the ball. Nice return pass. Some potential in this move. Oh, in goes the cross. And he scores with the header.
And he's headed it with enough power to beat the keeper above him there.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. So the first goal, it's 1-0. gets it returned to him.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
Goes for goal!
Well blocked. Two more minutes to play of added time. Passing in front of the opposition, but they're still keeping the ball. That's important. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
So here we go for the second half. Block. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. And that's a very good save following the corner. And he's dispossessed. And in a moment, there'll be a substitution. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. It's gone out for a throw. Substitution coming up, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Presented the ball to the opposition.
the shot. Very close to an equalising goal.
He's given the free kick. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead. He's now going to do his best to try and retain that. For the free kick. This is clearly going to be the tactic until the final whistle, as long as it works, of course, defending.
Well, it's not just two banks of four now, it's one bank of six and four. They've got everybody behind now, and it's really hard for the opposition to find any space out there.
And the cross comes in now. Keeper's ball. Well, that'll be a throw. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Really bursting to get on, those players on the bench, and one's going to be lucky now, and he gets it returned to him. Still one down, and they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go. Lovely one-touch football. Good clean tackle.
Now the shot!
Got in and blocked it. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Well, the strikers must wonder what they have to do today to find the back of the net. They're up against a top-class keeper here.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Minutes. Still keeping the ball, still eyeing up. That's the end of the match at 1-0. I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
Well, as for the opposition, not quite on his best form today. Not a real impact in the game. And that will clear the danger.
Shot on!
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Some potential in this move. Oh, in goes the cross.